Why NW Melly has court appearance.
Me and the Notification Gang would like to invite everybody to come join us Monday through Thursday, 9:20 to 10 o'clock for Morning Coffee, where we discuss the events of the prior day and also just talk mess about stuff. See you then.
BBN, Jack Frost. What's up, party people? Alright, so yeah. So apparently, YNW case is still going on, and recently he just went to court. Okay, so this is an article that you can check it out on Complex. The person who wrote it was Zachariah Fagan. It's on Complex. Zach Faganson, F-A-G-E-N-S-O-N. I'm not good at saying names. They actually wrote the article. It's a really good article. I read the article. And they're talking about what's going on with the YNW Melly's case. Real quick, for everybody that just get caught up, that's not 100% sure what's going on with YNW Melly and why he's in jail. YNW Melly is a very extremely talented rapper from Florida. He is being accused of shooting and killing two people that I believe they're saying the people were sitting in the car when they were shot, and he's being accused of being party to the individuals who shot and killed these two people who were his friends. He's saying he didn't do it. The police is saying they have evidence. His attorneys are saying the evidence is weak. Anyway, so the article goes on. Florida rapper Jamel Demons, 20, and Cortland Malik Henry, 21, more widely known as YNW Melly and YNW Bortland, appeared in Fort Lauderdale courtroom on Wednesday morning shackled in black and white jumpsuits as a team of lawyers updated the judge on the murder case that alleges the rising star killed his two friends. Now, before we go any further, I do want to say this. This guy is extremely talented. Now, I'm not saying if, you know, just because somebody has talent, if these things are correct, that they shouldn't be held responsible for them. I'm just saying the guy is extremely talented. Anyway, the article goes on to say there seems to be little progress toward Demon's release, and lawyers are continue to prepare for trial with a raft of depositions, though lead attorney Stuart Adelson declined to comment. Also, something else I want to point out. Often when your lawyer doesn't talk, I'm not saying this is just the way that I usually feel. They might feel like anything that they say, they don't have anything that can help. I'm pretty sure that if your lawyer wants you to get out and they feel like they have something that can be beneficial for them to say, so it could be public knowledge, so when they comes the trial, when they're picking and choosing who's gonna be the on the jury, then people will already ever have, you know, attempt to taint the jury, basically. So if your lawyer's not saying anything at all, there's a good chance it's not much good that he or she has to say. Anyway, with that being said, though his lead attorney Stuart Adelson declined to comment, another one of his attorneys, Raven Ramona Liberty, who also represented Florida rapper Kodak Black, alluded to the cryptic and now deleted 313 posts that appeared on Demon's Instagram account earlier this week. Okay, for everybody that don't know, there was an extremely vague Instagram post that was made from the YNW Melly's account. For everybody that don't know, YNW's Melly's name is Jamel Demons. So from the YNW Melly account, there was a cryptic message. It was just cryptic. It wasn't even vague. It was cryptic. It said 3/13. It was the date March 13th. That's going to be tomorrow. And I'm not sure what it meant. Nobody knows what it meant. I'm assuming that there's a good chance that he might be dropping some music on 3/13 maybe. Don't know. We're going to have to wait for 3/13 to find out. Anyway, so his lawyer, Raven Ramona Liberty, spoke on that, said big things are going to happen tomorrow, she said. perhaps alluding to the release of a new collaboration with Juice WRLD. So maybe tomorrow there's going to be a release. YNW Melly, extremely talented brother, might have some music being released with Juice WRLD. RIP Juice WRLD, we lost the brother too soon. Another extremely talented brother. So y'all might be having to just look out for that music. Anyway, go check out the article. I'm not going to read y'all the whole article. You're going to have to do some of the legwork yourself. Go check out the article. It's on Complex. The name of it is YNW Melly Stay Smiling and Everything Else We Saw at His Latest Court Hearing. So they're in the court on this. Go check it out. They got a picture of him. If not nothing else, you should go check out the article to see the picture that they got of him. He is smiling. That's a whole fact. Anyway, let me know what y'all guys think about this. And if you actually, hopefully you will, link should be in the description. After you read the article, what I would like to know is, come back here if you have any comments or anything like that, and discuss with me what you think about what it was saying in the article. And depending on how many comments we get, maybe this will be topic of conversation for Morning Coffee or Tonight Show tomorrow. With that being said, like, comment, subscribe, join the notification gang. Hashtag Bronx Bombers. Let's get it. I love y'all. Take care of each other. Hug the kids for me. I haven't forgotten about you. And that's all I got on this one. I'm out. If you like this video, please hit the like and subscribe button. If you would like to help dictate the direction that this channel takes, please leave a comment. All comments are appreciated, whether positive or negative. Thank you very much and enjoy your day. And remember, positive thoughts cause for positive things to happen. Let's get it.